I'm here at DC Drive and Loop 323 where a dump truck has turned over on its side. It hit a light pole behind me here, and of course it's got traffic backed up. I'm looking at the driver walking around, so it doesn't look like there's any injuries here, and it looks like it's a one vehicle accident. But again, this is at DC Drive and Loop 323, right here at the old Jacksonville Junction.